Hi, Glenbar South. Today I'm here with Mrs. Frodima. Starting things off, what's been your favorite part of your job as a guidance counselor?
Well, that's a tough question because there are a lot of favorite parts. But I would say my number one favorite part is that Glenbar South is like a family community between the students and the parents and the teachers. Because we are a small school, it's just so nice because we're such a family unit. And I think that's really special to Glenbar South.
That's cool. Do you think the school has changed throughout your years working here?
Yeah, it has. It has changed. And I think it's changed for the better. First of all, I think our enrollment has gone down since I have been here 16 years ago. So for that, it's better because it's nice being in a smaller school. I love the diversity of students that we now have here at Glenbar South. I think it just brings a specialness to our environment. And also, I think the kids are just much more open to talk and come in and visit with us.
That's awesome. Is there any advice you'd like to give to students or your colleagues here at Glenbar South?
Advice. I think any advice that I would give is just enjoy your time here at Glenbar South, especially to the students. It goes by really, really fast. So live in the moment. Enjoy your time here at Glenbar South. And to my colleagues is, you know, hang in there. I know times are tough, and work together as teams and be there to support each other.
And now I'm here with Glenbar South senior, Julia Glazer. Julia, how do you describe Mrs. Frodima?
Helpful. By me, at least, by helping me, make sure I have like the right schedules of what I want to do with my career path. And I know she's helped a lot of other students with also their schedules, and I know it's a lot of work to do that. So thank you for that.
Do you have any well wishes or anything for Mrs. Frodima?
I just want to thank her so much with helping all the other students with her courses, because I know it's a lot of work, and I just wish her the best.